By 7 a.m., thousands of graduates with their parents and guardians had already reached Makerere University Freedom Square, ready for the 73rd graduation ceremony. At about 9 o'clock, the ceremony officially kicked off with the University Chancellor, Professor Ezra Suruma, the Vice Chancellor Barnabas Nawangwe, and University Council taking the lead.
During the course of the 73rd graduation ceremony, I will present to you a total of 13,209 graduates.
Among the invited guests was the Chief Justice Alfonso Winyidolo, London University Vice Chancellor Professor Wendy Thompson, and the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, the chief guest who attended the ceremony via Zoom.
I welcome our special guest and commencement lecture speaker, the Vice Chancellor of the University of London, Professor Wendy Thompson.
In her speech, the Education Minister, Janet Kataha Museveni, counseled the graduates on morals and integrity as they joined the work field.
My prayer for you, therefore, today and always, is for wisdom to do what it will take to prepare you with humility, with integrity, and all the processes you may require to ensure that you fulfill your God-given purpose for your life. And your character is what will give meaning to all the work you have done at Makerere University all these many years.
The minister further applauded the university for its remarkable contribution to the national development through offering quality education, research, and innovation.
I would like to applaud the University Council for the new strategic plan, which seeks to increase the enrollment of graduate students. This strategy further addresses the need to highly qualified human resources for the economy, our young universities, and other institutions of higher learning. I assure you of government support towards enhancing the research and learning environment, and in your quest to become a research-led university within the available resources.
The University Chancellor, Professor Ezra Suruma, also applauded the Education Ministry for his continued support to the university.
At a time when the national budget is very tight, you have ensured that Makerere University continues to receive the financial support it needs to maintain and even surpass its record of excellence in education and research.
The strategic engagements with the University Council and management continue to inform Makerere University's teaching and learning, research and innovations, as well as knowledge transfer partnerships. Makerere University has also made tremendous progress in infrastructure development, including the construction of the Frank Kalimuzo and Yusuf Lule Central Teaching Facilities, rehabilitation of labs and construction of new ones, construction of the indoor games facility.
After the speeches, graduates were read out and the University Chancellor confirmed their graduation.
Of the authority entrusted to me, I confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
Some of the graduates shared their success stories.
Bachelor's in Geology. Yes, I didn't find a lot of challenges, yes, and I really thank God that he has enabled me to come to this day. Yeah, I thank my parents, my friends, my colleagues, I so congratulate them.
I'm looking forward to serve the nation, just that changes okugamba nti olugendo luno terubadde lwangu, lubaddemu okusomoza kunji, ate ngeri gye mbadde omukulembeze w'abasawo e Makerere.
A total of 13,221 graduates, of whom 6,809, which is 52%, are female, and 6,412, which is 48%, are male, are graduating between Monday and Friday, the 17th of February. Of the graduates, 102 are PhD students, 1,378 are master's students, 108 are postgraduate diploma students, and 35 are undergraduate diploma students. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.